coming out. Oh, shoot! What's going on, CORYXKENSHIN GEAR, and welcome back to the joy of creation.
Hey, stop it right there. I see you. Don't press that button. This video was supposed to be up yesterday. I apologize. I'm gonna make this right, okay? Step away from that button. What if I hit you with a double upload of Little Nightmares DLC ending? Yeah!
Yo, let's get in here. All right, so we start in this bathroom area. We get in this message. We already know what time it is. You guys told me that this level was hard and I need to throw some stuff in this furnace. That's all I know. I gotta find cupcakes and all this type of trash. We get it to 5 by going around this guy. So let's go around him. Yep. Let's go around him. Don't any problems with you, and in here. Then we go back out. And we're at 5. To ignite our flame. You guys told me that means we throwing some junk in the incinerator over there. So, y'all said something about a poster. Hold up. Oh yeah, you see the furnace is on. I did notice that last time. What the freak was that? Is there someone in there? Oh! What? Why does this happen? Am I gonna die? I heard some. Oh! I heard growling over there. I'm not going over there. So let's just look around. They gotta be hidden. Well, first of all, they didn't even tell you what you gotta find. I had to learn that from y'all. What's that? Guitar. Thank you, put in the fire, I guess. Is that it? Oh! A hook! Oh! 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 I'm not... What am I supposed to do? If I look away, you already know he's about to get my back meat. All right. Just back up. Let's just test it, guys. All right. Oh, I'm not safe, but he's blocking it. Yep, I'm dead. Put it in the fire. Yeah. Oh no, dude. I'm dead. Dude, he's blocking it. Oh, I can go back. Go. Hurry up. Get in there. You're good. Bathroom calms you down. Take a little dump. Take a little bump. Everything is just fine. Okay. Awesome. All right, there's something here. Oh, that's a Freddy hat. That's Freddy's hat. All right, y'all ready? About to grab it. Go. Wait, what? It's an animatronic right there. Right next to the freaking furnace. Wait, what? The freak? So he's standing next to it. How do I put this in the furnace with him standing right next to it like that? I'm gonna finesse this. Don't worry. Listen, my name is CORYXKENSHIN. All I gotta do is literally toss the hat. Sir, please stay where you are, sir. I'm just putting the hat in the furnace. You're close enough, aren't you? He's not about to let me put this in the oven, furnace, what? If I try to get the cupcake, it's an instant kill. You need to chill, man. Oh, turn the flashlight off, duh. Maybe that'll work. Yeah, put that in there. Oh my God! Bro, there ain't no way, man. Ain't no way! Bro, 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 bro. Don't touch that poster. You will die. Can I leave?
My man. How am I supposed to...
He's gone! Put it in! Guys, I went up the stairs and he was gone.
Heard it!
Alright, well, I know where the other things are at. Grab the hook. Alright, give me that. Boom. Alright. Now, this dude... You hear it? Listen. Stop! Grab it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Close it. Hey, that's all. Let's go. Go back to the restroom. I gotta pee. Go back. I gotta pee. All right. We good. This junk better be at 4 now. Let's go. Many shapes. All. Whoa, wait, what? All keeping us in here with you. The one he calls Michael. Whoa. In the stories he formed. Find the key to fit the lock. Avoid the ones lost to the fire. Give him to us and we promise to set me free. His kindred to fill your desires. No, I don't really like that, man. I don't really think I want that. 6-9. Little post, Freddy poster there. 2. Okay. 3. We got 4 digits here. 6-9-2-3. Now we just need to figure out the order. You know what? Actually got it. There's one on here. There's 2 on there. There's 3 on there and 4 on there.
Look at you, boy!
Alright, so it's 9, 6, and then 3, 2. Look at me, man. I stay. Don't. Turn your back. It said, don't turn your back. Look at this sucker. Look at him. Bro, are you gonna attack me? Hold up. It said, don't turn your back. Don't look away. So am I good if I don't turn around? Don't move. You will catch this fate. I'm stuck on something, bro. I can't move! Whoa! Why can't I move over there? Go! Ooh. Okay. I saw that there was a door behind me. Hold up. Look over there. There's something over there, but I can't look away from him. I already know if I do, it's over. Hold up, it's posters right here. Let's go! He freaking moved in that instant. Oh my gosh, bro. If we look over there, there's a keypad right there. Thought we could maybe lure him in here and then close the door. But I don't think we could do that. This is the scariest crap I ever seen. Oh, I can close it. Oh, yes. Alright, y'all ready to play red light, green light? Alright. Green light, red light! Green light, red light! Green light, red. Yep, he's getting close. Red light. Woo! Look at him, he looks so mean! Alright, that's enough. Now all we gotta do, is press this button. How the freak are we gonna press this button? Come on, you sack of wine. Come on. Hit it. Just hit the light. Ah! Ah! Go.
How do you feel, young boy? Hey.
Okay, okay. Now he's stuck in there. You're stuck in there, bro. You are stuck. Bonnie, and we got four presents here. Freddy has three presents. Then Chica has one. Foxy must have two presents. So one is blue, Bonnie. Two is yellow, Chica. Four is brown, Freddy. And five is Foxy. I think the presents, because the numbers aren't adding up, all right, since there's a five involved, they're color coordinated to the animatronics. The present probably indicates what order they are. Freddy had three, so he's next. That's four. Bonnie had four. Your boy is out here. Press that. I don't know if this is gonna open this gate though. You stay close. I didn't tell you to open up. We got a key there. How can we even get back over there? Actually, the button is on the other side. All right, I'm gonna grab this key though. What's up there? Oh, we can't go up there anyway. I'm gonna grab this key and something's about to get triggered. He opened the door. The door just got opened. Let's go. I don't see him. Just keep your eye on him. Wherever he's at, he's gonna be over here. Watch him. I don't know where he at. Bro. Get inside.
All right.
Three. What? Excuse me? Hello? What the freak is this? All this Keep going. Don't look back. Keep going. Don't look back. You got me messed up. Look, I wouldn't be doing that anyway. See? Something. Looks like the end. Let's open that up. He's after me! Hey, we on two now. Let's go. We act, we pose, we play, we store, we share, man. We bring his visions to life. Because that is how we live. Feeding from the joy of creation and burning what remains. Get in the bathroom. Skip that. I can't go in the bathroom. Wait, how many are there? Oh, it's two of them? Bruh, y'all about to get these ankles. Y'all about to get your ankles, bro. Look at y'all. All we gotta do, we gotta stare at both of them at the same time. That's light. That's light work! Better not be a third one or we dead, 100%. Oh, there is a third one. I see you, bruh. Oh! There's eight of them. There's 12. 100! I don't know how many there are because I have to stare at them. See, that one right there, like, bring your booty here. Bring it. That one right there, I need you to come over here, bro. There's somebody over here, dude. I think. I don't know how I got killed last time. Oh! What is that? There's a guy behind there. Will he move? Bro, this guy doesn't move. Oh, there's a button. Oh, yeah. What? There's another one. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. All right. He's coming out. He's coming out. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Get finessed, young boys. Get finessed. Come on. What? Open it up! What?! What?! Y'all gonna freaking troll me like this? Yo, they better be gone. They better be gone! Let's go. Let's go. They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. We can open there. We can go in here. Go in here. We need some more victory music for the channel, man. Somebody hook that up. Somebody hook that up for a butt. Yeah. What is this? Five Nights at Freddy's the game? Can't really do anything with that. Oh, the door's open. Yeah, skip that. I'd rather leave and live my life! You already know what time it is. Simple tricks of the mind or something more sinister. Accounts of these strange apparitions present all the way since ancient Egyptian mythology tell chilling tales of ghostly doubles whose sightings usually precede horrible tragedies for the people whose faces they've stolen. Okay. So if you see one of these suckers, you're about to get bodied. We interview many who claim to have seen or experienced encounters with their own evil twin. What? What the freak is that? Oh my goodness. That basement part took me so freaking long, but we have to at least see the little cutscene for the attic. What? I'm locked. Yeah, this is a saw trap.
You've prolonged this for too long, Scott. They're barely holding themselves together anymore.
Why? I have been a good man. We've been good people. Why have you demons come to torture me and my family?
I was saying that we've gone...
Stop ignoring my questions. If I'm going to die, at least I want to know why. Can you at least give me that?
This man pouring his heart out.
It's just the way things have to go. It's just a part of life. For us, I mean. Their bodies are hardly keeping themselves together, so they've gathered themselves in the basement. They can't just kill you directly, you know. And I promised them I'd leave you to them. So I brought you here to at least try to talk to you before they arrive.
Bruh, I'm...
So before they get here and everything burns, I'd like to thank you for giving us this opportunity to see the world through the eyes of your creations. Being Michael Schmidt has been an incredible experience. I mean, I feel fantastic.
That's the food.
I
that's
want
a...
to keep feeling like this forever.
Security guard.
And to do that, I need you to die.
Leave us alone!
Hey guys. Yes! Thank you. What just happened? Oh! Oh! What is this? What is this? Can I walk around? Ah, it's the game! How much power do I got? Bro. It's Five Nights at Freddy's 1! Well, almost. Kinda. I feel like something could probably come through that window. Am I wrong or am I right? Y'all ain't getting in nowhere. Oh, yep. He's on that right side. Ah! They're outside of the door. All right, you guys. We literally got one level to go. My bad on skipping yesterday upload, but I got y'all with a double today. If y'all want to see the end of this game tomorrow, let's shoot for 40,000 likes. I know, I'm gonna do it. I'm actually gonna follow up. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to subscribe to the Samurai. I slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Samurai. Until next time, my brothers and sisters.
Cause my name is CORYXKENSHIN. You know what I'm saying?